That gives me a crisp line in the bed to which I align the corners of the diamond-shaped holes on my workpiece. Once that rectangle has done its job, I delete it. Next, I bring in the engraving design, which I group and position it. Now I'll use the camera to get it as close as I possibly can to where I want it. Remember, I'm not going to move the piece on the machine as it's already aligned with the back. So I'll need to move my design until it lines up with my workpiece. And use a temporary circle around the design that's the same size as the center part of my workpiece. Holding shift and arrowing it into perfect alignment with the inner circle on the workpiece without touching the piece ensures a flawless setup. Now let's move on to the dog tag. So what I normally do with the dog tag is I measure it. So mine, I know it measures 24 millimeters by 42 millimeters high. So that's very easy. All you need is a little block that's exactly the size of your dog tag. We'll set it to 42 millimeters by 24. And now we need to make sure that our engraving will fit inside of it. Now group these layers, because if you now hit align and it's not grouped, all your layers will align with each other and it'll be a mess.